Tell me, Witcher. You don't believe in destiny? Or the lesser evil? What do you believe in?
What is a Witcher?
White hair. Big old loner. Two very, very scary looking swords. I know who you are.
A Witcher is a mutant. And their trade in particular is monster hunting.
The Butcher of Blaviken!
You are almost universally hated by every species on the continent. It's unlikely you're going to have a cheery personality. But Geralt himself, despite the stony exterior, is actually quite good, but very capable of doing bad things. Geralt isn't simply a white knight. He isn't simply a harsh monster hunter. He's an incredible blend of the two. The rumors about witches are that they don't have emotions.
You take no prisoners. So I hear.
And that is perpetuated by them.
Sometimes there's monsters. Sometimes there's money. Rarely both.
When they're created, they undergo alchemical trials, which is a combination of elixirs and magic, which have very aggressive effects on their bodies. This allows them to take various potions. These potions enhance them in various and different ways. The signs the witches cast, they are basic magic, but very, very effective. You often see this very dry humor come through, which is one of the more charming aspects of Geralt.
You smell of death and destiny.
It's Onion.
Right, yeah.
Destiny is one of the major themes, which is a force which is controlling him and indeed the world around him. Geralt aggravates destiny. He doesn't believe in it. But it turns out there may be a little more to it.
Find her. But
Geralt's greatest strength is his capacity to still love despite having been treated incredibly harshly. Despite what he says, he still believes in the goodness of people. And you couple that with incredible sword skills, speed, agility, and endurance, then you have an interesting character.
Hey, it's Lisa. Stay with me for more on TV. Do you know who the top three highest paid TV stars are? Well, Johnny Galecki from The Big Bang Theory with $25 million. Jim Parsons also from The Big Bang Theory with $26.5 million. And coming at number one is Sofia Vergara from Modern Family with $42.5 million. Now, who is your favourite TV actor or actress? Now, also, do you like my shirt? You can get one for yourself. The link is in the description.